Welcome, everybody, to break number 7873. This is our hunt for MCDAVID, three tins of 1516 series one tins. All right, we have 15 participants in this break. We have Hockey House Scott, OKGN, excuse me, OKGN, Robert, Scott, OKGN, Greg, Carter, Scott, Hockey House, Greg, Scott, Jean-Philippe, Greg, and Hockey House. And then just copy down there again to make up our 30 spots. Hockey House at the top, Hockey House at the bottom. Here we go, four times. One, two, three, and four. Greg at the top, all the way down to Hockey House at the bottom. Greg at the top, Hockey House at the bottom. Go grab our teams, Anaheim down through to Winnipeg. Anaheim at the top, Winnipeg at the bottom. Here we go, four times. One, two, three, and four. Maybe four. There we go. Buffalo at the top, all the way down to Montreal at the bottom. Buffalo at the top, Montreal at the bottom. Here we go, the teams. Greg with Buffalo, Hockey House with Columbus, OKGM with Tampa, Scott with Toronto, Hockey House with Los Angeles, Scott with Florida, Jean-Philippe with Detroit, OKGM with Washington, Robert with St. Louis, Hockey House with Philadelphia, Scott with Boston, Greg with Pittsburgh, Jean-Philippe with Anaheim, Scott with Calgary, Carter with Minnesota, Vegas, Robert with Ottawa, Greg with Carolina, Hockey House with the Islanders, OKGN with Arizona, Scott with Edmonton and Vancouver, Greg with Dallas and New Jersey, Scott with San Jose, Greg with Chicago, Hockey House with Nashville, Scott with Winnipeg, Carter with Colorado, OKGN with the Rangers, and Hockey House with Montreal. All right, let's open up our tins. Oh, no, you want to trade? I'll give you a minute for trades. Post in the chat if you want to trade your team. See if anyone else is interested. Don't normally get too many trades in these, but I'll give you a minute there. All right, no trade talk. Let's jump into it. Good luck. Yeah, there was one, Craig. Yep. Of series one, there was one. Yep. But we didn't get any exclusive young gun. We got the clear-cut young gun checklist. We didn't get any French young guns that I remember, that I saw. All right, we start with Keegan Lowe for the Carolina Hurricanes, a young gun. Corey Crawford for Chicago. Malcolm Subban, young gun canvas for Boston. Jonathan Toews, canvas for Chicago. Joel Edmondson, young guns for St. Louis. Pavel Datsyuk, portraits for Detroit. J- Jonathan Quick, Shining Stars Blue for Los Angeles. Stefan Neeson, Young Guns for Anaheim. Matt Pumple, Portrait Rookie for Ottawa. Marc-Andre Fleury, Shining Stars, Blue for Pittsburgh. On to tin number 2. Good luck. Sergei Plotnikov, Young Guns for Pittsburgh. Clark MacArthur, Ottawa Canvas. Ryan Hartman, Rookie Portraits for Chicago. Nicholas Petan, Young Guns for Winnipeg. Matt Reed, Canvas for Philadelphia. Chris Kreider for the Rangers, Canvas. John Tavares, Portraits for the Islanders. Carey Price, Portraits for Montreal. And final pack, box number 2. Tin number 2 is a base pack. Do we have 3 Young Guns in that one? Nicholas Petan, Sergei Plotnikov. Only 2 Young Guns in that one. Make sure I didn't miss one. Maybe it's just a 2 Young Gun tin. It was, these are. Okay, just 2 Young Guns in that one. Oh, wait, hang on. Go down a bit more. Yep, 2. All right, next in. The final tin. Yeah, I don't remember seeing it in any of the other 15, 16 ones. Jacob Delarose, Young Guns for Montreal. I just want to make sure I didn't miss any in the base cards. They're pretty easy to find. They're not hard to notice, the Young Guns in these ones. Roberto Luongo, Shining Stars for Florida. Marion Gaborik for the LA Kings, Canvas. Young Guns, Emile Poirier for the Calgary Flames. Alex Ovechkin, Portraits for Washington. Sergey Kalinin, Young Guns for New Jersey. Canvas Alexander Steen for St. Louis. And final pack of our hunt for MCDAVID. Ryan Getzlaff, Portraits for Anaheim. Well, there you have, boys and girls. No MCDAVID in this one. Break 70-73. We'll keep hunting. Thanks, guys. There could have been, yeah. Yeah. It's just, you never know. I guess it happens. But no, I just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. Alrighty then. Yeah, there was. Yep, yeah, one, Craig. Yes, sir. All right, guys. Well, there wasn't not any action on that SP Authentic break, so I'm going to carry that over to tomorrow. I've got a lot of cleaning up to do, a lot of organizing, and a lot of breaks to post for tomorrow as well. So I'm going to call it a night here and get this stuff all set up and organized for tomorrow. I'll be posting some more chronology, the other half of the series one random. We didn't hit any exclusive Young Guns or anything too crazy in that first half. So I'm going to post that second half up for tomorrow, as well as some other breaks. So I've got, honestly, I'm in a disaster zone here. I've got lots of cleaning up to do, and I got a lot of breaks to post. So it's going to take me an hour, hour and a half to get that all organized. So I'll push this this SPA to tomorrow. Chronology kind of took over tonight. All right, thanks everyone. Hope you enjoyed the chronology release night. It was a pretty hot product. I think the breaks are going to sell pretty quick for tomorrow. But I'll post some up. And we'll see you guys tomorrow night for some more chronology, some more series one, and some other awesome breaks. Thanks, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the evening, and I really appreciate it.